registered dietitian Ashley Koff is here. So why do you believe at-home foods are so important to our health?
Yeah, you know, it's really about this balance. So I'm not saying throw out all acid-forming foods in the body, but I am saying that what we really need to do is have more of the alkaline going in.